Well, hey, it was a bait and switch.
Just because it's about a teddy bear coming to life does not mean it's a family-friendly movie.
I saw this movie about a teddy bear, and it was real bad.
You just chalk it up to a lesson learned.
Hey, what is this world coming to? When we can't even count on teddy bears to give us wholesome entertainment? Hey, he was cussing and doing drugs and junk. Next thing you know, hey, the Care Bears are going to start gangs. You know how you got Teddy Ruxpin doing drugs with Paddington?